I was bought with the price by the precious blood of Jesus, Jesus. I'm not my own, for I belong to Him. Hallelujah. And this song, when I sing it, I'm like, I belong to Jesus. I'm not my own. I belong to Him. I was bought with the price. I belong to Him. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Amen.
Well, I'm bound. Oh, come and go to that land. Come and go to that land. Come and go to that land where I'm bound, where I'm bound. Oh, no more sickness in that land, no more sickness in that land, no more sickness in that land where I'm bound, where I'm bound. Oh, don't you want to go to that land? Don't you want to go to that land? Don't you want to go to that land where I'm bound, where I'm bound? Oh, don't you wanna go to that land? Don't you wanna go to that land? Don't you wanna go to that land where I'm bound? Hallelujah, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. I thank Him for the use and activities of my limbs. I thank Him because He put me on a street called straight one day. Glory to God, and I'm glad about it. I'm so glad that I know He's a Savior. I'm so glad He's my Savior. Do you know Him? Yes. Talk to Him. Do you know Him?
Yes.
Listen here. We know that Brother Moore, he preached his funeral already.
Yes.
So you're preaching yours now. Is that right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. 27th verse.
No, let me 26th verse.
Thou likeness, and let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, over the fowl of the air, and over the cattle, and over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that creepeth upon the earth. So God created man in His own image. In the image of God created He him, male and female created He them. That's our beginning. The Bible says God breathed into man's nostrils and became a living soul. Your word was mentioned a little while ago. It said being absent from the body is being present with the Lord. And from the body and present with the Lord, the presence is God takes His breath back. God takes His spirit back. When God breathed into man, He became a living soul. Okay? That's our location. That's where we were located. Then God, man was given a few rules. In the Garden of Eden, man was given some rules by God and told that you may eat of all the trees in the garden except this tree, the one of good and knowledge and evil. He was not supposed to eat of that. So what happened? Mother Eve and Adam let the serpent trick them and did disobey God. And because they disobeyed God, they lost their image. You hear me? They lost their image when they disobeyed God.
Amen.
Mm-hmm. Now, how do we get that image back? God wanted man to be like Him. He created man and said, listen, I'm going to commune with you, and I want you to commune with me. I'm going to make you ruler over many things, but you do have to obey me. You do have to trust me. You do have to have faith in me. You can't go about doing your own thing. Now, and you'll notice today, that's the problem that we're having today. Everybody wants to do their own thing. Nobody is satisfied with anything. You see confusion everywhere. Confusion in all the land. Why? Because of one three-letter word, sin. Sin entered into the garden. Because of that, we have the sin nature. We are born with the sin nature. Right? To repentance. One of the problems that we have today is people just don't repent. They want to make all kinds of declarations and decrees without doing it God's way. It's not going to happen. The Bible said, let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus. We have to have the mind of Christ in us if we're going to be valuable. God wants us, he wants us to not only to represent him in the earth, but he wants us to bring others to him.